to our house, our ranch. And this is the road we came out on. It's about a mile off the paved road. We grade the road, I think twice a year, right after the monsoons, we'll grade it. This is a county unmaintained road. This is land right here behind our property. Deer crossing sign right here, because that's where the deer cross over. For the RV when it's going to come back into the RV pad. And then this right here will be the western town. And then this is where the RV pad will be living here while it's being built. So the RV will sit right here. Okay.
The North 40 part of the property. Second driveway, but this is through the western town of Red Dog, and right about here we have a big gate with a big archway. We're going to come through here, get all this graded construction. And over there is where the house is going to sit. Workshop. The 12 by 24 buildings. And this is that bridge I was talking about. That's my first project, is I'm going to build a bridge across the wash here. thing I like about this. There's a lot of American flags flying. Everybody has an American flag flying. All my neighbors' houses have American flags. Just awesome. Reading. Sheds. Turnabout right here. Pull the RV out. Property goes all the way back to the hills here. Be nice living here while the house is being built.